Hey guys, Allie here with Brick and Batten. Deep breaths, okay? This is a real thing. Somebody had this installed in front of their house, not in Florida, not in the Bahamas, not on the coast in California, in Indiana, the Midwest. They threw this right out in the front yard. Listen guys, you don't live at the Bellagio Hotel and you're not Tony Soprano. So unless one of those two things are true, this should have stayed at the fountain store. Okay? If you're gonna do a fountain, awesome. I love a fountain. I love a fountain. But let's keep it simple. Let's keep it to the scope of your property. Okay? And let's think about where we live. Okay? Your neighbors will thank you. And I'll thank you. Tell your neighbors.